good here.
Straight down?
Yeah, straight down. Dang, no
splash. I'm gonna make a big splash. Here we are. We made it.
Sweaty and all.
We're sweaty. Very sweaty. It took us 4 hours to get up here.
Yeah.
Crazy. 7 miles, 4 hours. Got our packs over there. This is our little campsite. Got a little place for a fire that we can do. Although I don't think we can because it's fire season. Nothing's going to burn up here though. And look at. So here we are. And then just look at what is right here. Right up there. Is the waterfall that comes out of Grizzly Lake. Look at this place. I mean, it's all straight up. I mean, over here, look at this. That's straight up, right there. Pretty much all those black marks are water marks that are like going back into the cliff. It's just the craziest, most beautiful place. But really smoky. Smokey. Would you stop smoking?
Sorry. It's tough to quit.
Okay, here we are at Grizzly Falls. Way the heck up there. Falls, I don't know, 70, 80 feet maybe. And then just cascades right down here. And then down there in the smoke, past that big tree in the middle, is our campsite. It a nasty smoky day. Sheralyn smoked probably a pack, maybe two packs.
Two or three. 50 lost packs count.
Anyhow, Grizzly Falls.
We were just sitting here noticing the beauty of this place despite the smoke. The smoke's okay, but it'd be better if it was clear. So we're looking at it and check this out. Look. Brewer spruce. And those are growing straight up, and you can see like how steep that rock is compared to the brewer spruce. And it is straight up, like up there. Straight up. So gorgeous.
It's nuts.
Oh, gorgeous. Off to one side.
Dad's obsessed with the brewer spruce.
All these rocks. Look at all those rocks down there. They all came from like right up here. Crazy. The mountain must have just, you know, and then spit all the rocks up.
And there they are. There you go.
Okay, this is called the Grizzly Scramble. Can you scramble like a grizzly? Do you have a hump on the back of your neck like the grizzly? Not yet, but it'll come.
Genetics.
It's down there. I heard that genetics thing. And so we got to go up here. The waterfall is over there. And we have to go up over here. But look how steep it is. Like, that tree is straight up and down. And these trees, the middle one being the ever famous Brewer Spruce. They're straight up and down. This thing is stinking steep.
We be scrambling. Yeah.
Okay, so here we are. This is Grizzly Lake, really smoky, way up there. Whoa, I almost fell over. Caesar, Thompson Peak, oop, right there, tallest point in Trinity Alps. This beautiful smoky lake, and it comes out this little narrow place right here, and then it goes right over the edge. And Sheralyn's standing right there. You gonna look over the edge?
What?
You gonna look over the edge?
Probably gonna jump.
I'm just scared watching the water go over the edge. We'll get another shot of it from there. Anyway. And our camp, it's way down there in those trees. So here's Sheralyn perched on a little rock. What's so funny?
It's just straight down.
In fact, it's back a little ways. Here's the waterfall.
Man.
Straight down.
Yeah, good stuff. That's how we're getting down.
We're gonna go that way?
Yeah. Your phone over the edge.
Oh, that's insane. Okay, so that's a little sketchy right there. I don't like that. Back up, Sheralyn. I don't like that.
I could hang out here all day.
Spruce.
These are his real children.
I could snuggle, but it's a little prickly.
So, Shawnee and I are up here at this beautiful lake. And to get up here, we felt like we smoked by an entire pack of cigarettes, or two or three. How you feeling?
Pretty great.
Yeah.
Not good.
Here. We're gonna need throat cancer surgery by the time we get home. Seriously, look at that. It's disgusting.
Who needs cigarettes?
No.
Just light a forest on fire.
Just light a forest and you'd be good to go.
I'm on a creek.
Okay, so here's a quote from Tanner back when we were at Castle Crags. Sheralyn, you're on the crack? Because there you are. I mean, it's cracked. That doesn't look good. That just doesn't look good. Because, like, right behind you, careful.
There ain't nothing.
There ain't nothing. You better.
Dang, Gina, that is cool.
Catch him.
Good day.
I know you're sleeping in the tent over here, but you're sleeping with your dad, but would you rather sleep with a buck? I mean, he's a real buck. He is fuzzy.
Maybe he could sleep with us.
Well, we could invite him in tonight.
Yes, we could.
Want some of my teriyaki?